Story this afternoon, funeral services for a 15-year-old crash victim are set for this evening. A viewing for Austin Bumbarger will take place from 6 to 8 at Peckville Assembly of God Church in Blakely, with a funeral to follow. The Valley View freshman died in a car accident last week on Valley View Drive in Jessup. The car he was traveling in veered off the road and flipped down a 200-foot embankment. Authorities have still not determined what caused that fatal crash in Lackawanna County.